Life is fragile, man. We can't play around being too big to look somebody that we love in the eyes and say, hey, man, I love you, bro. I love you, sis. This time is snatching people up left and right. So, you got something on your heart to say, man. Get them folk big flowers right now, man. Yeah, right now. Let's go. Hey, check on your people. If you love them, then you need to show it. How come we wait for them to die before we let them know it? The most important things to say to them we never say. Took them for granted cause you used to seeing them every day. Neglecting calls so communication went astray. Might not be doing it on purpose, life got in the way. You saying to yourself it's cool, I'll catch them later on. And then you find out that they're gone, now that chance is blown. Man, so now your feelings come rushing in, wishing to hear their voice or for their hand to touch again. It's troubling, dealing with that kind of suffering. You had time, but with them never enough to spend. So now you at the funeral, full of regret and tearful. Wasting your time talking to them now, cause they can't hear you. The loving words that they gave, you didn't give them back. The fact that you didn't tell them, you gotta live with
give
that.
Give them flowers while they still can smell them. If it's a certain way inside your heart you feel, then tell them. Never hesitate to say it, do it when you can. Don't put the flowers on no casket, put them in their hand. Put them in their hand. Give them flowers while they still can smell them. If it's a certain way inside your heart you feel, then tell them. Never hesitate to say it, do it when you can. Don't put the flowers on no casket, put them in their hand. Put them in their hand.
You didn't speak and now the grief is tearing you to pieces. So now we printing t-shirts and doing balloon releases. Candlelight vigils and murals for a painful reason. But never gave the kind of attention when they were breathing. Don't get me wrong, I know that life should be celebrated. But we be waiting too late for them to appreciate it. Now you regret that you didn't tell them or send a message. The words that you never expressed when they were in your presence. We beef with people and relationships are often ruined. Friends and family, we might go years without talking to them. Reconciling is something we ought to start pursuing. Our hearts are moving opposite of what our thoughts are doing. So now a heavy load of guilt is landing on you. Go tell your partners you love them while they standing on two. Ego and hesitation got you in the blind mind. Until you see that RIP flooding their timeline.
Give them flowers while they still can smell them. If it's a certain way inside your heart you feel, then tell them. Never hesitate to say it, do it when you can. Don't put the flowers on no caskets, put them in their hand. Put them in their hand. Give them flowers while they still can smell them. If it's a certain way inside your heart you feel, then tell them. Never hesitate to say it, do it when you can. Don't put the flowers on no caskets, put them in their hand. Put them in their hand.
If you ain't giving them they props, homie, call and run it. It's not to judge nobody for it, cause we all have done it. When they was in the flesh, we barely demonstrated love. Now we at the wake telling everybody how great he was. All the things they did for us, all the fun you had. But where was all of that before his day would come to pass? I think of times that I rushed and showed no patience with him. Not knowing that would be my final conversation with him. And when we go through that, the pain just runs clean through us. Some of us never tell our parents what they mean to us. We thinking backwards and petty, so we need to grow. Hating on your friend, but praising people you don't even know. Don't wait until it's over and you wiping tears away. Let him know how loved and important he is today. If it's somebody that's special to you and y'all love him, hit him out the blue and for nothing, tell him you're proud of
him. Give him flowers while they still can smell him. If it's a certain way inside your heart you feel, then tell him. Never hesitate to say it, do it when you can. Don't put the flowers on no caskets, put them in their hand. Put them in their hand. Give them flowers while they still can smell them. If it's a certain way inside your heart you feel, then tell them. Never hesitate.